First of its kind review is looking at deaths among homeless. It shows on average
serial
one
killer
homeless person
could be on the loose. Police have released this composite sketch of the suspect,
Deborah
and the FBI has now joined the
details of the double murder could be ripped from the
forensic channel with a report of a homeless man who was run over by a tree.
The man shattered his arms with his suspect.